pushes the tail back in the other direction. They're not moving. It might look so in the camera, but they're all just parked on the other side of the road. And this has been going for a couple of kilometers now. It's thinning out a little bit now. We've got more fender benders here. More people out of their cars. Keep seeing people in the middle of the road because they can't stop, and they almost hit the people in front, and so instead they go off into the snowdrifts. And then there's people sneaking back this direction. I think this car is coming back this direction too.
For hours.
Is that one off? There's one off. It looks like it's got a front bumpers on it for snow.
Yeah, front bumpers hit something.
Yeah. And then there's a tow truck over there. So he's pulling someone up there. It's gone off. More flashing lights up here.
Oh yeah, that one's gone off quite big. And another one there.
So I'm just going to concentrate on driving so we don't go up the back of the person in front of us. Another one there. Someone coming across. At least we're going the right direction, it seems, today. People back here have no idea how long they're going to have to wait for what's in front of them.